Hey, what's up, fam? This is your boy Sean. Welcome to Home Studio Recordings. And in this video, I'm going to be talking about recording acoustic piano. And we're going off campus to Affinity Missionary Baptist Church. This is the church where I'm a full-time musician. I play piano, drums, sometimes organ. And we're going to be recording acoustic piano there. However, we won't be doing anything as elegant as a baby grand piano. But we will be recording in a Yamaha piano. And you know Yamaha makes really great pianos. This one is going to be an upright. I think it's a P2 or a P22 piano. Sounds pretty decent. It's really nice for an upright. And there's a few techniques in recording an upright piano. So one is recording the front of the piano or the back of it, however way your perception is. In opposite of the player, where the soundboard, if you will, is, and you get a really nice rich sound recording from this area. However, this isn't as you won't get as bright of a recording from this part of the piano. The other option is to go around to the player's position of the piano up under the keyboard, where the foot pedals are, and sometimes those panels can be removed, or that panel can be removed, and you'll get most of the strings there. Again, you have run into a problem of maybe capturing the player tapping the foot pedals as he or she plays. So you may not want that in your recording. So what I chose to do is take off the top front panel where a technician will come in and tune the piano where the hammers are, and record the piano there. The microphones that I'm using are the AKG c214s. I love these microphones. I've had them for a few months and they are now my go-to microphones. Sound great on drums, vocals, horns, strings, you name it. These microphones sound great. Great buy for the money. Now these are the baby brothers to the c414s. And the C414s have a long history in recorded music. The first generation of those are pretty analog. There's a new one that's out now, and it has like an LED that you can change the polar patterns on it. The old ones did not have that. It was just a regular analog switch. And first time I heard those particular microphones, ever since I heard those microphones, I've always wanted a pair. And I bought a match pair of the C214s, which I said again, are like the baby brothers. And I'll talk about stereo match pair microphones in another video and why it may or may not be important to have a match pair or what a manufacturer considers a match pair. So let's check out this recording of the acoustic upright piano.